Hello everyone, my name's James and today I brought you up to the roof of the Centre of Mathematical Sciences at Cambridge University. I thought it'd be quite nice for you to see. They've got some grass up here, we've got some park benches. Today it's a more personal video, it's a bit more bloggy. I'm not a big fan of that myself, but I go around the country and I tell people about mathematics and they ask me, why do you study mathematics? And I have to tell them, well, the honest answer is because I'm lazy. I started studying mathematics because I'm lazy. Mathematics is the perfect subject for the lazy student. There's no reading lists, no essays to write. If you turn up to lectures, you can do the homework. If you can do the homework, you can do the exam. It really is just the perfect subject for someone like me. The other reason I studied mathematics is because it's all puzzles and games, and what a great way to make a living. All it is, those puzzles and games, it's a lot of fun. But then I came to realise that mathematics is not this dry, dull, logical subject that people think it is. It's a very creative subject. People are surprised when I tell them that. But even in mathematics, we have new ideas, and to do anything new, you do need inspiration, intuition, guesswork, you get it wrong, you go back, you do it again, and creative thought. And mathematicians talk a lot about beauty and elegance, and it's true, and in that way mathematics is a lot closer to something like music or art. Well, that's just a little short video about why I study mathematics, so if you have been, thanks for watching.